name is Chip, and my foster mom calls me Butterscotch Bear. It's because I'm a very handsome Ginger Wire Fox Terrier boy. And I'm also a thief. That's right. I like to steal things. Steal things like dish towels, hats, TV remotes, underpants. Yeah, I think I do it for attention. Who knows? Anyway, it's because I never got to be a puppy. Never had a chance. I was purchased by this couple who just wanted me for breeding and made me live outside in a cage all by myself. And it was very scary. But I've been rescued. I'm here now. And all is good. So I'll be looking for a forever home that's just right for me. I like belly rubs and cuddles and lounging on your lap. I love being with people. Adult people, that is. Kids, not so much. Other dogs, not so much. Squirrels, hate them. Obsessed with them. I must get everyone in the universe. So, a fence yard is probably best for me. Anyway, check me out on the website. My name is Chip. I'm 2.5 years old. And I'm just looking for the best Christmas ever. So happy Thanksgiving to you all, and bye-bye.